Okay, Michael, does the case study you're going to talk about today relate to a referral you received or to a referral you made to another firm?
So the case study we're going to talk about today is a referral in we received from the Brisbane, Australia accounting firm, MSI Taylor.
And what was the nature of that referral or the scope of that referral?
Right, so MSI Taylor, they had a very successful Australian client that that was looking at moving into the New Zealand market. And so they were looking for some advice in regards to how they could set up their New Zealand enterprise. So probably the two key things we helped them with was, first of all, the initial structure. So obviously we really needed to work with MSI Taylor because it's one thing to come up with a structure that was worked well for their New Zealand operations, but obviously we wanted to be aware of the Australian implications. So working closely with MSI Taylor, we could come up with a structure that fitted in well with their Australian operations as well.
And how did you, obviously you're working on a client who's their client in your country, how did the whole sort of triangle of advisors and the client work together? How did it go?
Look, I think one of the key components of that was obviously there's very, very clear communication from the outset, and that what became apparent to the client from a very early stage, that there was just a lot of mutual trust that as well as the client trusting each of us individually of having expertise in our area, they could fairly clearly, easily see that we had faith in each other to that we're working towards the same great outcome for the client.
And how long ago was all this?
It's within the last 12 months.
And the final outcome?
Look, the Australian operation, it's up and running, it's a good profitable business, and most importantly, the client's happy.
And you as a firm?
Look, it was a great outcome for us, and it's always good and refreshing to work with our other MSI colleagues.